I just woke up today. It is the 29th of September on a Friday. Slept in a little bit today. But should be okay. Just gonna take a shower and just head off to the gym. It's pretty late. It's like 10 or something. But I'm not doing anything today other than volleyball at nighttime, so I might be recording that. But yeah, let's get into it. Alright, I just got out of the shower and now we measure our wait time. So, okay. Maybe the weight's just fluctuating today, I don't know. But I guess we gotta eat then. Yeah. Alright, so I just got out of the shower. I'm just gonna do everything I need to do, so we're gonna go to another time lapse, like last video. What was the video before? Anyways. Just got out of the shower, you know. Oops, waking up. I don't have time to eat breakfast, so I'm just making a protein shake. Putting some of the yogurt inside, and then I'm just gonna eat the rest. Because, just for more, you know. More of the good stuff. The protein, everything. Don't mix it up. Because, I don't know, I don't really have fruits right at the moment. I need to buy more fruits, yeah. I might be going shopping soon, so I'll buy fruits when I'm going shopping. Just check if I have anything else I can do. Nah, I don't have anything at the moment other than this, so yeah. I'm just gonna put like, yeah. And I'm gonna eat the rest of the yogurt. I can probably do that all now and then probably drink the shake on the way, maybe in the train. Cause right now it's like noon or something, so that's what I mean, like today is a little bit later. You know, woke up a little bit later and then I also had to I was editing a little bit of yesterday's video, the 28th yesterday, because it's kind of longer. I mean, it's longer. I was editing yesterday's video and it's longer than the first video I uploaded. So I kind of need to put some work into that. And just me put the lid on. Hey, also, you know, a quick shout out to Voltrix, yeah. Their shakers are elite. That's all I'll say. Voltrix shakers are the best. Bro, you know what? I'll show you. Shoot. Ooh, the physique goes crazy, though. No pump, no nothing, just like, it's been like maybe two-ish weeks, 2 or 3 weeks since I last came to this volleyball place. This volleyball place, so I either go to two places. One place is more open and the other one's more like for experienced players and stuff. Yeah, I mean, yeah, last time it was pretty good, but then ever since like 2-3 weeks ago, I think I've improved more. Oh, this yogurt's dripping. I have to keep it on the table, it's gonna drip, so. Yeah, I like doing these vlogs and stuff because it kind of like pushes me to work out too, if that makes sense. And it pushes me to actually do things rather than like laze around and not do it. So as much as I'd love to blow up and build a channel and stuff, other than that, these vlogs also help myself in a way. I can look back, I like to watch and look back at it and be like, yeah, I did this, I really like put work in today and stuff like that. It's not just for all the followers and stuff, but I also like to watch it back myself. Yeah. Even if it's, I know a lot of my vlogs are gonna be long now, but then it can't be a vlog if it's not long, you know? It's like my kind of my whole workout, my day, everything. There's not as much to do today. So that's a good thing. It's just volleyball that I'm excited for. But I might, if there's any highlights in the video, if I shorten the video for volleyball today, then I might make a separate video with like the highlights or like the today. Not like the whole thing, I mean. Okay, just finished the yogurt. Let's go check if my, it's charged up again. Got Voltrix, let's try it out. Look at that. Look, I'm up in the cap. Doesn't even spill, bro. Look at this. Hey, if you want a good, like, affordable blender, this Voltrix is the way to go. I'm telling you, this ain't even a sponsorship. I'm just saying Voltrix is the way to go, you know what I'm saying? Like, this is what I use all the time. This is, bro, look at how that is. It's so, like, you can look at it and just be like, damn. When I was using this more often, people used to ask me, damn, what's this blender you got and stuff like that. Yeah, people were into it. People were like, what the hell? It's a pretty good blender. And I told them, like, yeah, it's cheap too, you know what I mean? I take my vitamins and everything. Now let's close it and then do its thing. So I'm just going to get changed and stuff. Benji. Oh, that guy, man. Anyways. Just going to get changed. And then get up to speed, finish the blender, and I'll see you when I get out the door. Peace. Just got out of the house. Anyways, what I'm gonna do now, just hop on the train. Wait, did I bring? Whew, I was so worried there. I thought I didn't bring my protein shake. I was like, that's my breakfast basically. But then, nah, I'm gonna eat after the gym and then I'm gonna have, probably gonna eat before volleyball. And then what? When volleyball, after volleyball, I'm probably gonna eat as well. That's probably it. Probably gonna eat after volleyball as well. Maybe like Macca's generally. I'm gonna be honest. Probably gonna be like fast food or something. Because it's gonna be on the way home. But as long as I eat, alright, for most of the other ones, I'll be good. But maybe I might cut back to when I get to the gym or something. I don't even know. Well, I just have a quick clip or something. Anyways, yeah, I see ya.
I'd rather avoid the extra trouble if I can. You have the blessing of parentage. But even with that blessing, you were both beaten by a monkey like me who can't even use curse techniques.
Me, this Draco undefeated. So I'm black and then I'm bleeding. Go long, these bullets he receiving. I can't see.
haven't really finished that last drop set. Bro, my chest is burning like crazy right now. Went from 27 to 25 to 22 and 20. So it's, yeah. Anyways, we're gonna move on. My chest is so much. But I dropped it down. Stacked them both up. Anyways.
Yo, so I just got a free towel for sending a review on my gym's Google page. $20 towel for free. I'm sweating my balls, so. That's probably it for chest right now. That's all we got for chest. Now let's move on to shoulders. I kind of just forgot to like record the last two exercises I did, and
Oh, I'm gonna be
maybe.
Oof. Hey!
I just finished up at the gym, going with some boys to the mall to eat. Anyways, I'm just gonna wait a little bit and then we'll start eating. And yeah, we did a good pump. Anyways, see ya. Oops, it's a little bit blurry. Alright, so basically, I'm just eating right now. It's only one Macca's today, but my mate's just kind of left. So I might get a bit flowy after because he's gonna stack it up for me. And I mean, hey, he's a pretty good mate, honestly. He just got me this thing for my phone to help me record. But shout out my mate for getting me something for my phone so I can vlog easier. Thank you. Anyways, I'm just gonna finish this up, get my flowy and start heading home or do something. Start heading home, maybe edit my videos and stuff, cook some food, and at night time we got volleyball. And yeah, pretty chill day and fun night. All right. Okay, so I just finished making dinner. Got two of these steaks, So the steak I made was the one I bought from the shop while grocery shopping the other day. And basically, one of them was 504 calories. And so I'm eating both myself, around 1,008 calories. And I'm just gonna finish this up. After this, I'm just gonna be editing the video and then trying to post it in the span before I go to volleyball. Let's just finish this up and I'll cut to then. Like, we just hope for the best and yeah, I'll see you to then. I'm at the place now. I'm just getting ready, putting on the shoes. And yeah, game time.
Time stops from going. Mother Nature, praise the new sun. We were meant for the long run. Wait before we even begun.
Hello, I just came back from volleyball and really tired. It's like about midnight soon and I just wanted to say thanks for watching. I just had my dinner earlier and I took a shower and everything, so just finished up everything. But my total calories come out to about 4,210. Not as much as the other 2 days, I don't think. So I'll just work on it. It's probably because I woke up late this morning. I didn't have proper breakfast, but it's alright. We'll just improve on that, even though we didn't have enough intake. But yeah. Not much here to say left. Yeah. Hope you guys enjoy your night or day, whenever this is out. And what am I doing tomorrow? Not much, probably just gym and then I have to work and something else. Yeah. Stay blessed and just want to say God bless you all and have a good night. Don't forget to pray. Bye.